Let's see if we can turn this trash into something good. I can't believe I'm almost out of, like, all the usable stuff, like, as far as rigs and ammo are concerned. Like, armor and ammo. Like, I have weapons out the beehole. But, ew. Nothing to shoot out of them. We're gonna do some MPX sniping. Oh, we're not hitting shit with this. Well, time to get my Lupo lean on, baby. Do you fucking see me? I think he did. That's weird, bro. Got him. With the MPX. I saw him pivot. Feels so fast. I know I'm gonna have scavs to fight here. Hopefully this dude doesn't have a friend that's camping me, but he very well might. Huh, it's not a bad scope. Oh, it's got a little iron on it. What the fuck is this? Huh. Why does it look so weird, dude? Pretty good shot. I never did check his bag. It's a tree. It's full of what? Well, somebody turned power on, so... Ouch. I guess we'll go investigate that. Yeah, I think tomorrow we might hit 40,000 views on this channel. That's crazy. Excuse me. This heartburn is not, it's like relentless. Ugh. There's two back there. I just don't know where they are. Completely lost these guys. Of course. Pretty sure there's a guy right there. It's a barrel. Never mind. It's Reshala and the boys. Where did those shots come from? Oh, the click, chat, the fucking click. I have 4 shots left. Was that him? Finally? Fuck it. Not like this. Is this the guy I was chasing? I think it is. Paper's actually worth money, but we're going back to Alamo. I was in hot pursuit, boys. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Just yell. Thank you. What? Man's had a slick on him? Shit, you know what? What are you guys shooting? 56A1. Not bad. Where's Reshala? Oh. Thank you. We got one. Two down there. Three right here. Power's on, right? Yeah, perfect. Oh, here's the last guy. I'm trying to figure out if I get that TV 110 out also. For last raid? I'll take it, dude. I gotta try to go to bed, but let's go, baby. GG's. Hell yeah. Ooh, hold on. Two, three guards. I can't believe I didn't kill that player that I was shooting at for a while, and then he just, like, dipped.